Connie, why is it I seem to hear your voice everywhere I go?